The shadow was back, and the shadow was bad. Lucy Moonflower was very scared. Each night would come and take another piece of her happiness. The bright moon told her that what the shadow did was wrong, and that he would send three of his friends with magical gifts to help her. First to arrive was a magnificent unicorn. He brought the wreaths of courage. Next, a great rooster swept down before Lucy and gave her the glasses of faith. Her third guest was a mighty griffin who brought the feathers of voice. Lucy saw that all the gifts together had formed a magic number. The moon told her that when the shadow returned, she should phone the number and help would surely come. And sure enough, good people did come, and they chased the bad away.